This mute is a trumpet player's best friend. It's the practice mute. Now, this particular kind is the Yamaha Silent Brass version. And the great thing about this mute is that you see that little... this little thing right here. I can plug headphones into this mute so I can actually hear myself. Not only that, but I can plug a CD player or an MP3 player into the little device that powers this and play along with recordings. So this particular mute is a great benefit to people who live in places where people maybe not want to hear trumpet all the time. I live in a condo and this helps me quite a bit. There are other, this is also quite expensive. I think it's up around $120 now. There are other much less expensive practice mutes that work equally well. You can't plug headphones into them, obviously, but they quiet the horn down quite a bit. So, as with all mutes, give a little breath in there so that it sticks and doesn't fall out on you. And okay, it makes it nice and quiet. The reason for that is that you can see the cork goes all the way around, whereas on other mutes, the cork doesn't go all the way around. So basically, you're stopping most of the air that would normally come out your bell, and in that air is the sound. So one of the bad things about this is that it doesn't allow you to play in the same way as you would with an open horn, because there's lots of back pressure when you're totally plugged up like this. It's harder to get the air out, so you have to blow a little harder. Now, the nice thing about this silent brass is that it has a little less back pressure than some other practice mutes, and I like that. That's handy. So if you if you live with other people, and most of you probably do, or around other people, this is a really valuable tool. You can also see a few pieces of music that call for these, and it's a great mute, and I encourage you to get one. Good luck.